asked at one point after he started the Tonight Show to do Fridays, like Joan Rivers used to do. And we were about to make a deal, and it was Jay Leno who said no.
Cutie boy.
You know what? And I think he's not innately a generous guy. And I feel like, you know, it was a really crappy move what he did. So that's what I feel. You know, I was supposed to do his show next week. I don't want to do it. It's not like I hate Jay Leno. It's just I don't want to pretend. I don't think that's the right way to treat people who are your associates. And, you know, does he forget what it's like to be the one who's trying to get up there? You know, he had his shot. He had it a long time.
Yeah, pit bulls are really mean.
Those are not the keys to his bus. He's just the driver. He doesn't own the bus, and he has no right to do what he's done.